Yes. Get on tap right now. Michael Jackson is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Who will reign supreme?
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Caught him with a big boot!
On the mark.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Harsh impact. I like the combination punch. Impact.
Let's call it like it is, guys. Oh. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Big time. Mind Buster!
Here's the cover.
Here he goes.
Corey noted earlier just how big this is for these superstars. This is why they choose to get into this business. This is why they spend...
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Powerbomb! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Shoulders on the mat.
Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
Title's on the line, and here we go!
teams here tonight.
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
You think you know me?
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Chris, Ben, Noah, on the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 469 pounds, Chris, Ben, Noah, and the Rated R Superstar, Edge. Chris, Ben, Noah, and their opponents, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions, Reed Jeffrey and Sullivan Green.
Put down that remote, stay a while. And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
Take
Tag made. What's in store here?
Drop toe hold.
Oh, an enziguri.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
So close, just a little. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape. And from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show. Which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
Oh, going up to the top rope. Boom! Clothesline!
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be...
He's going for the pin. That's not going to do it.
Going to take more than that.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I'd agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost second nature at this point.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed. Oh, nasty impact.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Nailed it. Devastating elbow.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Scoop slam!
Challenger's starting to falter.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night. Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash-talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Tagged in. Damage to the body.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to bow your chest out a little bit.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
A bad place to be for the challenger. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate, and so far,
I think it's delivered.
Ooh-wee.
What a stomp. Good grief.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Back in from the floor.
Here comes Bear!
He might have just ended this.
Now, Edge needs to...
This could be it. Cover!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Hold on!
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offense?
Or does it tear the features clean off your face?
Nice.
Shut it down.
We've seen this before.
Thunderous slam.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Edge is in a real bad spot.
Showing some quickness there.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Incoming.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's looking at it.
DDT.
Planet.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess.
Here are your winners, and still World Tag Team Champions, Reed Jeffrey and Sullivan Green.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring, from New York, weighing in at 265 pounds, Tyson Tom Kong.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
going.
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Come on, we need to get over here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
Ooh! Boom, what impact!
Big boot.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Suplex. This might be it.
Oh, my.
A flashback. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Big elbow.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Ooh, what impact.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Slam.
Jericho struggling a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have grown over the years. I mean, remember the ones back in the 1980s, which were great, don't get me wrong, but now they've really grown into such a major spectacle.
Impactful slam!
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans.
Wait a minute. Schoolboy, that was nowhere near a three count.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Oh, and the ref gets taken out.
What's he made of, papier-mâché?
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He's going for it all.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Whip.
Oof.
Hooked up. Oh, a shin breaker.
Try walking after that one.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near. And
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO.
And Jericho set it up.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Action. That has got to be it.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Here's the cover by Jericho.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
He's calling for it.
If he sticks this, he is done.
There it is. It's locked in.
The walls. Here's his moment, Michael.
But now can Chris Jericho capitalize on this?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
I gotta say, I don't remember the last time I heard a more passionate crowd than the one we have here tonight. They are clearly fired up to have this pay-per-view in their arena.
Oh, what impact!
T.O. plants him.
Nicely done.
Going for the run.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
And he goes for the pin!
And Chris Jericho avoids the early pin.
Not yet.
Nasty impact.
Here we go for the win.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Nope. To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roller, that's not going to do it.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
Whoa, Jericho able to avoid damage.
What a cagey maneuver.
We can turn it on in a hurry. He wants it one more time.
Lion salt!
This one.
He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Chris Jericho going up high.
Look at this.
Shoulders on the mat. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
Not yet.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow. Elbow. Oh, an elbow drop.
He knows he's in trouble.
The end is near for him.
He's got it! Walls of Jericho locked in! But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He breaks out!
He's not done just yet, Michael.
And there's his speed paying off. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Back now inside the ring. Going all the way up. Incoming.
Here it comes. Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Three!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here is your winner, Tyson Tom Kong.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Time to make the championship dream come alive for one of these superstars.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Ain't no stopping me, no!
Getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here. I'm taking the brass ring. Call me underdog, you can call me anything. I got a lot of blessings, that's what faith brings.
Change what you've done too late. Now it's time to shine.
challenger from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
What a night. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Ooh, what impact. Coming next.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Woo! Oh.
Here we go.
Boom!
Ah, big time slam.
Vicious.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Too quick for him there.
Beautiful technique.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Oh, what an up.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment.
This could end it in a hurry.
Backbreaker.
He's back in control here.
Punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Back in from the floor. What an upper. What an upper.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
He's too quick for him there.
Nailed it.
Champ not looking good right now.
But he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
What's he going to do with it? This could be huge. What's going to happen now? Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Now in full control. Caught off guard. Now with complete control.
You've got to believe this one's over.
What's he got in mind? Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
What have we got here? He's lining him up.
Lands this, and he is done.
Cutter! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
The champion into the cover!
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys can take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching at the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date,
taking on some tough competition.
The stakes are high and the superstars are ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
guys. We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Introducing the challenger, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane. Introducing the champion, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Ben Noah.
Get ready for some WWE magic.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Ooh, right in the face!
Destroyed! Impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Got their opponent slammed with authority.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Ooh-wee.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh, he turns it around.
Ooh, whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Nailed it.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power.
Here we go. Champion into the cover.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Not even close. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Larry.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Nailed it.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, Oh, scoop slam!
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Does not want to be there.
Oh, big boot.
That is a game changer.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
He might have it.
Ooh, what impact.
What a maneuver. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
He's playing with him now.
Stay down, man.
Choke slam.
That's what he was...
The WWE Championship is on the line.
Boom, what impact.
Nice. Shut it down.
DDT.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Whoa. Cross body.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
It's going to take more than that.
This is it.
The double severe damage being inflicted to the back. So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
And again, unbelievable.
You don't see that every day.
Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Bulldog!
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And he kicks out.
He's still in this.
He has him right where he wants him. He's looking at it.
Oh, what a cross face.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. Guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Check them out here.
These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.
Satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
Columbus has played host to some amazing matches over the years, including
this one.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
Versus a formidable opponent.
It sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And we're underway. Jeez. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. You gotta believe this one's over. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh, clothesline! He's out there in no man's land.
And he's got to find a way to get to safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack.
Boom!
That's what you call a bad landing.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh.
down with the Samoan drop.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Wicked clothesline. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Going for it all here.
Oh, what a slam! Landed him.
But he's got to capitalize now.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Ooh! This might be it.
Oh, my.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Devastating elbow.
He might have it.
Stone Cold Stunner! Can he finish the job?
Penny predicament.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
Play it all about control, and if you can take it.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
The King of Kings, Triple H, is looking as imposing tonight than at any point during his dominant 20-year reign.
You know, normally I'd accuse you of kissing up to the boss, Byron, but that assessment's actually pretty spot on.
Well, thanks.
Boom, right in the button. Gut buster. Oof. Nailed it.
Not looking good for Shawn Michaels here.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
If this is the only damage he walks away from this match with Cole, he should consider himself very lucky. But let's face it, that's just not going to happen. Not when you're inside the cell.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, no.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Boom, what impact.
Suplex.
Boom.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Nice kick out there.
Hooked up and what impact.
Sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
You don't see the Heartbreak Kid manhandled like this very often.
You gotta believe this one's over. You gotta believe this one's over.
Triple H looking to finish things.
Ooh, what impact.
You don't see the Heartbreak Kid manhandled like this very often.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Face. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Ooh-wee. And it's reversed.
A lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Looking for the finish.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end. If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit. There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking. I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment. I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking. There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
What a spine buster by the game. This one's over, guys. Pedigree! Pedigree!
Game, set, and a pin attempt.
Kicks out in time.
No, of course only the showstopper would be able to continue in this match.
Don't count him out yet.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This might be it. Oh, my.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
From behind.
Oh. Neck breaker!
From behind. Down with a neck breaker.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings. Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact. Triple H with some reason to worry here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
Oof.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Harsh impact.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Nailed it.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown. I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking. I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way.
HBK's in trouble.
Neckbreaker!
Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
This is going to frustrate Triple H.
Triple H needs to get back in this or he's going to be in real bad shape.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
HBK looking to attack from the sky.
He looks for it once again.
HBK from the top. No one does it better.
But can't. The shoulders are down.
Two! For a kick out.
The King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
They're about to pedigree.
You don't see the Heartbreak Kid manhandled like this very often.
That will this be enough? Triple H has done it.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Time to play the game!
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed.
I am playing all about your blood, and you can take it. All about your dead, and you can play.
Here is your turn.
And that's the win for Triple H.
Wow, I can't believe he's not a punishment that had to be inflicted over the shoulders to stay down.
The arena is bubbling over that great man.